introduce myself. I'm Yesenia. My birthday was on Sunday, and today I'm going to be showing you some presents that I got. Oh, let's begin. Oh, my friend Jenny, my best friend, I got these face masks for body scrubs. And I got this for $5. She gave me a lot. And then another one. And another face mask. Oh my gosh. And then chopsticks, which she knows I love. Also, she gave me a new face, which I need one. Also, she gave me perfume. And then some towel. $25. Pretty worth it. And then $20. Pretty worth it. This guy gave me $40 from McDonald's card, which I eat a lot. And then they gave me $15 of Starbucks. Twitter sent me these for a cup holder. And then got this from another person. Lotion and perfume. Something that smells nasty. And a coffee cup, which I didn't need to get one, but I have it. And I got one. Another notebook, which I'm happy with, because I wanted one. They're expensive. And then feeling kind of beautiful. I got these from Bath and Body Works. Also, got a couple. And then I got one of these. This is one. And I got that too. A hot topic. It's hot top, it is warm. Oh gosh, oh no. People are gonna hate me for this. Oops. So soft. My tooth keep falling off. Some other people got me this from Troye Secret. Body wash. Eating a lot. And then skin cream. Body lotion. We got these his friends, which I'm inspired by him. And then he bought a better which I don't use, but thanks. Tell you a secret, king this, fragrance lotion, and another fragrance lotion, another one, candy baby. I was kidding, but she actually got it. So, but you gotta be there for me. This. BT21. Okay. Put my ID, the license, and whatever. But you gotta be there for me too. And on Sunday, we went to the professor. Celebrate my birthday. This is $20 in it. The games. And that's it. She got me this hydronation treatment for extreme damage to her. Let me cut it. Special gift for my pastor. In my purse. She did. Very pretty. Pretty jewels. So you can put your keys or jewelry on it. Thank you for joining me today on this journey. I hope you guys like it. Give it a like, subscribe, comment, or whatever. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.